Yep, the horns are horny. There's something about Maceo and Fred Wesley. Their grips leave me stiff as they hold and caress me. It turns me into a hip-hop psychopath that drops math. Stay a step or a mic go past. Illusion in a fine mist. It can't be seen with the physical eye, cause it's so swift, conjuring up a musical windstorm by saxophone and a trombone. Something new and improved is what I'm on. And it's not little boy blue, blow your horn. In fact, it's been around, you know the sound. Embraced by James Brown. Understand, I'm a true blue fan of yours. So play the note to death till you can no more. Don't ask why, but I get high for horny. Especially if the horns are horny. The horns are horny. The horns are horny. I feel horny. My nature's rising. I can't cope, observe me as I make my way to a high. No, all I need to get an erection is a horn section. Displayed to perfection. I haven't heard nobody do it like them yet. I've heard all sorts, but they fell short. Try to compete, meet defeat, a fallout. Maceo, Fred Wesley goes all out. I'm into the full, so we hired them. You can hire them too, but if you're whack, huh, they're not available. Play keys that'll freeze, cause they're so cold. Used to play with the Godfather's soul. With a trio like this, how can you complain? A pound of sound that's sweeter than sugar cane. I'm sinking into the rhythm, it's on me. I can't help it, the horns are horny. The horns are horny. Break it down like this. The beat's got me drifting, so now I'm a drift off. Sit back in your chair, fasten your seatbelt, put a lift off. One way, we slow notes, high notes, in between notes, from the horn playing showboats. Everyone's secure, now let's take off. Hold on, cause we're about to break north. The destination is a death track, is where we're bound. Ready, get set, let's go, start the countdown. Come with me as I explore styles. People are out of their chairs, dancing in the aisles. This ain't supposed to happen on a plane. So never forget that the fact still remains. Any mic you hand me, I'm a rocket, especially with Mace and Fred in a cockpit. I'm a busy man, I got to get busy, no spare time. I hope you've enjoyed the hip-hop airline. How many mics could Lakim tear up? As long as Mark hooked the kicks and snares up, I'ma rip them and cold flip them, leave a stain on your brain, B. Especially if the horns are horny. The horns are horny. The horns are horny. Thank you.
Huh.